Hey, viewer, you stupid moron, you're in luck! That's episode number 1,000!
Number 1,000!
Woo! Atari.
Merry Christmas!
See, that graphic came out of this bitch! Came out of my Atari! Where's the frickin' side camera?
Where I'm waiting for episode 2600!
That's it. Alright, I got three pretty co-hostesses this week.
Three pretty ones.
We got Mask 3000 right there. He's beautiful. We got him out of Ella.
Camera to Mask 3000. Oi.
You know what they call
it? Is it on me?
You know why they call him Mask 3000?
What?
That's how many times he beats off a day.
That's sad.
Oh, that's a little bit too low for. That's a low number. You're being modest.
The low numbers.
Like
the
low sperm count.
The who? Yes. The who?
I'm the low numbers. You got the high numbers because you're the alpha mask.
You show me then. He's got the low sperm count, but I got my puppy, and we're gonna join together with the gland, just like the who.
Please.
And she's got the squeeze box. Look.
Head.
She's got a strap on.
Mama's got a strap on.
It's a big black one. Is it as big as my puppy?
Nothing's as big as your puppy, Ski Mask. You know that.
Right. My puppy's a big dog.
It's a fat Frank.
Worship. Worship this viewer. Get your lips on that TV screen. What, you think your megaphone is bigger than my puppy? My puppy's even bigger than the love of the Lord, and the Lord loves this show.
Ooh.
Oh,
is that Kyle Palladino down there?
He's mad as hell, and he ain't gonna take it anymore.
He's gonna take your puppy.
Yeah,
don't
he's gonna take my puppy. All right, Yeah, show me I'm talking. All right, do I gotta direct as well, Richard? All right, I am the host.
Richard!
I'm your host, the Ski Mask.
Where's
over here's our, we showed one co-hostess over here. Show our, the other one. Co-hostess like a cupcake. He's a pretty cupcake.
Hey,
he's
fast, fast. I'm a snowball.
Show him. Show my snowball.
I'm snowball.
Or like this here beer. He's like, where's the side camera? Blue ball.
You're really messing up, intern.
All right, over here, co-hostess Melody.
Hi, I'm here again, ready to...
Ready to polka?
You know. You know. You
over
know.
Over here, who are you, other co-hostess? You want to introduce yourself?
I'm the Pamazon.
Pamazonian woman.
I'm Pamazon.
It's Weird Gal.
Weird, oh,
Weird Gal Yanko.
That's awesome.
Yank!
Yank!
Yankovic! All right. Now, who do we got in the house here as the guest?
We got
hey,
these
cowboy
guys.
Cowboy hat man. Show your face. Or are you ashamed to? Look up into the camera.
It's Don Imus. It's Don Imus.
They're soul touchers or butchers.
All right. Soul butchers.
Oh, whoa.
Representing great local music releases that have come out recently.
Woo-hoo.
Where's the side camera where I can show these? Soul Butchers 18-wheeler. Shouts out to Fat Jeff. I done recorded this.
Ooh.
It's really good.
Where's your name? Where's your credits? That should be the biggest font.
It should. And I recorded this too.
Revolting.
Johnny Revolting 20-year anniversary.
Revolting socks.
I did not record this, but you better run to Home of the Hits and get your copy.
It's
the new Dragon Lord Frodo Passion of the Jofa.
If you haven't heard Jofa,
or maybe you will,
then you've been stuck on your sofa.
Yeah, see? These are three hot new music releases. You can go down to the Home of the Hits, and you can go get these bitches.
Music Plus.
If you feel like going there, you can go to Apollo Records.
Media Plus.
Like Apollo Creed. Shouts out to Rocky. Hey, all right, band, I'm going to give you some time now, because you're the guest.
Go, guest,
introduce yourselves. Who the hell are you?
Morse Day.
Tell us.
I'm Al.
Hi. How's everyone doing?
I can't hear you.
Hey, Al.
Hi,
Al.
Do
you want a good microphone to speak into?
Okay, I'm still Al.
Oh, I hear Al. Try your microphone again, Al.
All right.
Sounds good.
Oh, that sounds better.
All right.
What about you, guy?
Are you Weird Al?
I'm weird.
I think everybody's some version of Weird Al so far. It's becoming.
I can't believe you sound better. It's
beautiful. All right. Who's
Bob Barker microphone?
It's got a big tip.
Who's next to you, Al?
Why is everybody looking at me?
Because you're up next.
Who's next?
This is Rob. Who's next?
Rob.
What do you do, Rob?
I'm a soul butcher.
Do you play an instrument in the band?
I do.
What instrument do you play?
I play the bass guitar.
Whoa.
Four string. Job,
Melody, get in the frame. Get a little bit in front of Al. There you go.
There we go.
Whoa.
All right, who we got over here?
Tito.
What? Oh, me, yes.
Yeah, you.
I'm Dave, and I don't know how to ad-lib.
That was a great ad-lib.
Yeah, that was
the best.
Actually.
That was a great ad-lib.
Great introduction right there.
He plays
drummer
drums and well.
Drummer,
the drummer,
hey.
Replacement for the singer of the
You're
Soul
one
Butchers.
Of the replacements?
Hey. Yes, I am that replacement.
Do you know about?
True. I was demoted.
You're a drummer. There's a great homoerotic adult magazine called Drummer Magazine. Mass 3000. Are you familiar? Carol's Bookstore.
I'm familiar with Cummer Magazine.
No, there's one called Drummer, and it's all about. I don't know why it's called that.
I even know that one. How does he not know that one? I only jerk off like twice a day.
I've been spending all my time at Video
common.
Liquidators lately.
Oh.
Yeah, they're going to liquidate this freaking video here. I'm going to liquidate something. Oh, it's going to be... You need some mayonnaise for that submarine you just bought? You're going to eat a yellow submarine. Oh.
You want olive oil with that?
Is it dry? It's your sub
hold
dry.
The toenails.
I'm voicing it up for
yeah,
you.
I'm voicing it up.
Hey, ski mask! Who's the sub sitting on the floor? Speaking of subs, hey, who's on the floor out here?
He's the dog. I don't really know if you want to get rid of it right now because I'm just putting this Soul Butchers thing together. It was all good.
Oh, shit, it's the police!
If you see the police, warn a brother!
It's Stuart Copeland! Andy Summers and Clark Kent rolled into one!
Henry Potter.
In a New York City subway station.
You guys wanna treat the stupid viewers to one of your music videos?
No!
Ooh, oh, this could be a really good idea.
This is the top of the pops!
I'm the top! I'm the pop! I'm the pop!
Pop on the top
pop
of the pop!
Poppin' stalks, son! I'm top! If you're the bottom, I'm the top! Like that song from the 20s. Do you know how to play that on the squeeze box?
Beep, beep.
I'm the top.
I don't know that
You're
song.
The bottom.
The viewer's the bottom of the pop.
If I'm the bottom, I'm the top. I'm like a Fred Astaire song.
Yes. You're the bottom.
Show her.
I like to be on top. You like you to be on top. Get down on the
bottom.
Him.
Oh, Mask.
You gotta get down.
Hey, show Mask 3000. He's the bottom. There's
oh.
my. He's my bottom right there. My pig. Now let's show the
pig in a poke.
Poking the pig. Do a dance and a jig. Now we're going to show you the Soul Butchers live here in the Electric Pumpkin Patch, home of the past Bademint. Flop.
Fire! Take the other underneath her shoe. Got a blast of the handle. We throw mud down the side. And if you press down too high,
Where the hell am I? I'm not seeing myself on the monitor. There I am. What's that song
about? That's for Echo.
Oh, Echo for the Gecko. Oh, that makes scam of the insurance industry all cute. Look, is that Switchblade Lover? That song was called, right?
Easy Lover.
You know Strawberry Switchblade? Don't you wish Strawberry Switchblade was your lover?
I wish they were on my pants right now. That'd be nice if they were on my pants.
Or just sitting
on your face?
Nice.
I got a Strawberry Switchblade patch. Do you know where I got this from?
From a punk.
Video Liquidators?
No. James Von Sinn. You know where James Von Sinn is from?
Rochester.
Video Liquidators?
He's from the UK. Rotten UK.
Wham UK.
No, not Wham. Whammy Weenie. Where's the Whammy Weenie?
No, don't go looking for it.
Where is it? The Whammy Weenie. It's green.
Yeah, it's green. Is it down there?
Oh,
somebody find me the Whammy Weenie. Pam.
Pam has
Pam's got the Weenie.
I'm the Weenie winner.
Yeah, you win the Weenie. There.
You're a Weenie Whammer.
We're going low, bro.
All right. Stop using sex as a weapon.
I got a trivia question here. Show them. Show. Yeah, there.
Oh, you touched it.
Don't break it. All right. Lemmy from Motorhead. You like good music. You like Motorhead. Lemmy from Motorhead makes a cameo as a chauffeur in a very special pornography movie tape.
Is he punk?
Which reminds me of your song, Switchblade Lover. Because tell me, what's that song about?
Yeah.
That song is all about Lemmy Head.
No.
Lemmyheads?
Lemmy Head. What song?
The song, Switchblade Lover. Is it about, like, you gotta get it off before she cuts it off? Is it about Lorena Bobbitt?
No, that song was,
Lorena Bobbitt.
No, she cut off John Wayne Gacy's penis.
Was, like, given head. Oh, God.
Wait.
No.
John Wayne Bobbitt made a porno tape.
John Wayne Gacy.
Lemmy from Motorhead is the chauffeur in it.
One question at a time, damn it. I just pissed my Depends.
Switchblade Lover.
You want some? Did you say you want some piss?
I never heard of it.
No.
It's a recycled wine from Rotten UK's guitarist.
Rob will take it. Is that Rotten UK Reserve?
Hey, Melody, show us what you're drinking. Your recycled beverage.
Here's my recycled piss. I piss in it and I drink it up. And I call it apple juice, but it's not apple juice because it's piss.
It's living water.
It's supposed to be good for your immune system.
It is. Drink some. Yeah.
That's a good year.
Stick your tongue in there.
And we're back.
So do we have any more videos of this band?
Yeah, we
have more videos.
Why don't we show another one?
Get to the videos.
Before the world ends and the rapture
comes. I think Rob's feeling uncomfortable. Should we touch him?
Touch Rob. Touch him in the morning. Show Rob being touched.
Give him don't touch me.
Pleasure.
This is like Wham UK all over.
That'll be $5.
These are my Wham. Wake me up before you go shorts.
Roll the tape, Tom.
Bam, 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 bam.
Choose death.
Whatever.
Metal.
No.
Entertainment.
Clop.
I almost forgot. Pass me a new fucking plastic socket.
on the ground. In your eye, I press somebody close to mine. Your teeth grew from a full of shirt. Different people giving for all your hurt. Now I got you, you got me. And we're breaking from the will, me and we can. You're gonna be playing back and forth to the 7-9-11.
That was real delightful. It reminded me of Screaming Lord Such, and I can't find my frickin' Screaming Lord Such CD in my frickin' archives! But I can find a can of Genesee!
Mortis. Nice.
Do we all bathe in Genesee? We all bathe in Genesee.
Recycle.
Bathe in the
Genesee!
Waters of Lake Genesee.
Genesee comes from, where is she? Jenny.
Crotch Fest.
That's not the only upskirt I see.
It's Jenny. She fills cans personally, you know what I mean?
Bill Collins.
Rockchester.
Hey, Cockchester.
Yeah, show that.
Dorchester.
So,
drink up,
so,
viewer.
Drink your pee. Drink your own pee because it makes you feel better after drink your own pee.
All right.
You sound like the guy from Micro Machines.
Yeah? What?
Yeah. Micro Machines. Hey, stick them on my own butt.
Yeah. Fastest voice on TV. Back in 1985,
86.
Yeah, he's a
fantastic guy. I'm a stick him on my butt.
Since we have 2 minutes.
I was on Saved by the Bell.
Collect all 3,000.
Should we ask?
Collect all 3,000.
Ask him a question, quick.
So what was that?
Too late.
You gotta talk fast.
Can you tell me what that song was about?
Too late.
What was Cemetery Waltz about? What are you guys doing? What are you talking about that damn song? Because I can't understand a goddamn word this motherfucker says.
Rock and roll.
You gotta talk fast. Soul Cutters.
Soul Butchers. Tell me what that song meant.
Soul Butchers. I don't know what your name is.
Cemetery Waltz.
Rock and roll.
Tell about.
Time for a video!
Tiny television!
Show the video! Show the video!
Shut up!
Oh man!
What's
that smell?
It's stinky. Oh,
is that Silent but Dudley?
The smell of punk.
Dudley,
God, Dudley,
why are you smoking the magic mushrooms right now?
Smells like 40-something spirit.
Are you smoking the magic mushrooms because the next Soul Butcher song is psychedelic?
Yeah, how'd you know?
I knew because you love the psychedelia and you love the magic mushroom.
102.5
psychedelia, the magic mushroom.
And all the viewers like to take mushroom trips. So let's take a virtual mushroom trip through the cosmic space pizouch with the Soul Butchers.
Thank you.
the dead, like Dragon Lord Frodo rose from the dead on the third day to forgive your sins.
Jodo.
Where's the
echo? Really? Freebie rides the bus. I heard you talk about the Metro bus on that freaking song in your lyric. Everyone's riding the bus and they all look depressed and shit. Hey, Mask 3000, show us your vest there.
Oh, my vest. Yes.
Let Metro.
I got this after I left Wham! UK.
Sid Vest.
Not your metrosexuality.
What's so metro about it?
I probably display my metrosexuality.
Let your metrosexuality take you where you want to go sexually.
Yes, it takes me to Ellicott Creek Park. My metrosexuality takes
Glen
me to
Park.
The bathroom at the bus terminal downtown and the cheap movie.
But you're wearing a ski mask. I mean, I can't see your plucked eyebrows.
Ball.
The world will never know.
Do you get touched?
Touched by an angel?
You get like New Order touched by the hand of God?
Touched by the gland of God? I was
touched by the gland!
Barney Sumner short of rod!
Touched by my hand?
I don't even think you used clinic.
You were touched by my hand and rod!
I would never touch you in a sexual way!
Why am I stuck in the middle of these dongs?
I don't know. Usually it's left ball, right ball, dick in the middle, but you're between two dicks.
Oh, I'm the pickle in the middle of the pickles!
You're the pickle! Oh, hold on! Where'd it go? Look at this melody!
You're one of Danny's favorites!
I'm the pickle in the middle of the pickles!
Let's show the camera!
Where's my shuttlecock?
How many more minutes?
I love it when you call me Big Papa!
Why don't we ask these stupid guys a question since they came all the way here from Buffalo, New York?
Yes. Do it!
So that's a long way!
That's a long way!
AKA Bumfuckville!
What was your favorite part about being on the Mr. Ski Mask show this evening?
The bus never showed up.
That's more accurate.
Come on, babe!
Shut up, the furry is talking!
Answer the question!
Oh, wait, somebody said something?
What?
What do you like about life?
I like how the camera's not speaking!
I like the safe word, Copacabana. Copacabana. Copacabana!
Go faster, go faster!
At the Cockabana!
Metro Man.
That's my Cabana boy.
Is this Metro Man has some neck.
This old dick
has some questions.
This old bunch of man is right here tonight.
Thanks for watching the 1,000 millionth show.
Don't do it, man.
What the hell?
You're not listening!
What the hell?